There, working on helmet head. You know, so many women avoid trying to do what I just did, make a helmet out of your hair, but I love it. I love how it looks. Well, you know, I don't have to deal with it every day, but I love the style of it. You get it nice and flat. Right. That's one of the things I miss with having long hair, is having clips to play around with. It never really works out for wigs, because wigs really just want to do what they want to do. And so do spaghetti strap dresses, right? Look at this thing. It's crazy. It's probably too small. Right? I would leave the hair down, girlfriend. Well, from here, I like it. It's not too bad. You know? What are you gonna do? And what do we have? We had a video about makeup box and keeping it real and fixing it up. And I did not do that. Well, I did it, and now it's just blowing up again, right? Look at this little timer. I don't care who you are, that's totally fun to do. Why wouldn't you want to do that? Put on lipstick. I gotta find thinner bras. Oh, I do have. You forget that? You forget you have earrings on? Working on the tummy. Love putting the hair up so you can just do this. And oh, that's part of the clip. I thought that was my earring. Love ruffle dresses. Love short ruffle dresses, right? Ready for a night on the town, right? Come pick me up. I'll see you guys.